Hello everyone, Coach Shane here. Welcome to Virtual Incursion number 29. We have a little bit of a different session today, but we're still gonna have all our fun. There's still gonna be sports with Coach Shane, music with Coach Joel, yoga with Coach Ash, Mikey Monstar and Funky Monkey will be here. We've also got a few more surprises, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna go through our new Mini Mostars app that's gonna be out next week. And we're gonna see some of the fun games that are gonna be in that app. So give us a shout out. Remember to say hi on the live feed, share the post, all that fun stuff, and we'll get started in 1 minute. Thanks everyone for those shout outs. Remember, keep saying hi, keep sharing the video. We want to get it to as many people as we can, as many kids, to get them active. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna head into our app, and I think it's probably good, because we're starting the session, to do a few warm-ups. So let me head to the app, and I'm gonna scroll into the app and see what warm-up games we've got.
Kids, who's ready for the warm-up song? Ready? Here we go. Run on the spot, run on the spot, run on the spot today. Run on the spot, run on the spot, that's it, that's the way. Wave your hands really high, wave your hands today. Wave your hands really high, that's it, that's the way. Spin in circles really fast, spin in circles today. Spin in circles really fast, that's it, that's the way. Jump real high, jump real high, jump real high today. Jump real high, really high, that's it, that's the way. Alright kids, who wants to go faster? Alright, here we go. Run on the spot, run on the spot, run on the spot today. Run on the spot, run on the spot, that's it, that's the way. Wave your hands really high, wave your hands today. Wave your hands really high, that's it, that's the way. Spin in circles really fast, spin in circles today. Spin in circles really fast, that's it, that's the way. Jump real high, really high, jump real high today. Jump real high, really high, that's it, that's the way. Oh, that's fast. Who wants to go even faster? Run on the spot, run on the spot, run on the spot today. Run on the spot, run on the spot, that's it, that's the way. Wave your hands really high, wave your hands today. Wave your hands really high, that's it, that's the way. Spin in circles really fast, spin in circles today. Spin in circles really fast, that's it, that's the way. Jump real high, really high, jump real high today. Jump real high, really high, that's it, that's the way. Woo! All right, kids, take a deep breath and get some water.
Oh, great warm up, everyone. So, what I think now is we can go onto the app and we can choose if we want to play sport, if we want to play music, if we want to play yoga. And I think I'm going to choose sport. And I choose go into my sports section. And what do we want to play? Basketball, football, cricket, or soccer? Let's play some football.
Hi Monstars, today's game, we're gonna learn all about the chess mark. So for this game, we're gonna need an AFL footy, which is an oval shape. And what we're gonna need to do is, I'll go on the side so we can see, is we're gonna put our arms out nice and straight. I'm gonna throw my ball up in the air, keeping my eyes on the ball. So watch this, keep my eyes on the ball, I let the ball hit my arms, and I catch and hug just like that. So I'll throw it again, so I keep my eyes on the ball, it hits my arms, and I catch and hug into my chest. One more time in front, I throw it up, eyes on the ball, catch and hug. There we have it, Monstars. There's just an introduction into our chess mark. Hope you had fun. Hi, Monstars. For this game, we're gonna learn how to handball. So what we're gonna need for this game is just our AFL footy, and we can get started. So what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna get my hand up in the air. This is called the platform. Can you all say platform at home? Good stuff. So my platform comes down, and I face my palm to the sky or to the roof. Then I'm gonna place my ball on the platform like a rocket. Remembering a rocket would face up to the, up to the sky, not down to the ground. So the ball has been placed in the hand like a rocket. Now I need to get my other hand like an ice cream cone. Now it's important that we don't put our thumb inside our ice cream cone. We're gonna have it resting outside. Then I'm gonna squish my ice cream cone up against the bottom of the ball. I take a step forward, and now all I'm gonna do is perform the underarm with my ice cream cone here. So I just go under and forward, knocking the ball off our platform. Let's try that one more time with our other hand. So we've got our platform, we've got our rocket, our ice cream cone behind the ball, step forward, and then it's just an underarm back, oh, and forward, just like that. One more time with our other hand. We got a platform, ice cream cone, squished up against the bottom of the ball, step forward, back, and forward. So there we have it, Monstars. That's just an introduction to the handball. Hope you had fun. Hi, Monstars. So for this game, all we're gonna learn is how to hold a footy whilst we kick. So to start off, all we're gonna need is an AFL footy. What I want you to do first is to place the ball to the sky like a rocket, and then we're gonna bring it down in front of us here. Still making sure the ball's up like a rocket. From here, you can see these laces. These are called laces. They look like my shoelaces a little bit here. So I need to point my laces to the target. Now, because I'm gonna be kicking my ball towards the camera here, I'm gonna face my laces towards the camera, towards the target. From here, I'm gonna put my hands either side of the ball, facing my fingers down to the ground, and finally, with my arms out straight. So there we have it, Monstars. That's how we hold the ball just before we do a big kick. Hi, Monstars. This game, we're gonna learn how to kick a footy. All right, Monstars. So all we need is an AFL footy, remembering it's an oval shape. Remember, when we kick the ball, and we've learned previously how to hold the ball with the rocket, our fingers or our hands either side of the ball pointing to the ground and the laces facing the target. And now, all I want you to do is repeat after Coach Shane with a loud, loud voice. So we say, soldier! Arms out! Eyes over the ball! And we go one step, two step, and this is the tricky part. We've got to drop the ball and swing my leg at the same time. So watch this. I drop the ball, swing my leg, just like that. So I'll try it again. I'll have another turn. So I've got my setup. I'm holding my ball in a nice prop. I've got it, laces facing forward, footy up like a rocket, hands either side of the ball, and let's do it one more time. Soldier! Arms out, eyes over the ball, and ready, let's take one step, two step, I'm gonna drop my ball and swing my leg just like that. So there we have it, Monstars. That's just an easy way to kick the footy, and always remember, you have to practice on both feet.
All right, team, here we go. Coach Joel here. How fun's this app? It's a lot of fun just to play around. Did you know there's all different kind of things in here? But we're gonna get to that later. Music videos, adventures with Mikey Monstar, live videos of us playing live. It's just so much in here. It's fantastic. So let's see what else we got. Let's jump into the music section and let's have a bit of fun.
Sing it loud. Here we go. Download.
Disco workout. Disco workout. Disco workout. Disco
let's get those
workout.
High knees.
High knees.
High knees. Sing it loud.
High knees. High knees.
Oh yeah, that's it. Get those knees up.
High knees. High knees.
That's it. Throw on.
High knees. High knees.
And let's swing low.
Disco workout. Disco workout. Disco workout.
What's next to
disco
remember?
Stadium.
Good work, team.
Stadium.
Now let's try something a bit harder. Split leg. Let's touch the ground like this.
Disco workout.
All who remembers, what's
disco
the next
workout.
One?
Side to side.
That's it, sing it loud.
Side to side.
Oh yeah.
Side to side.
Great work. Well, be careful
side
there.
Side to side.
Hands on head. Big circle.
Disco workout.
What's the last one of
disco
all?
Disco workout.
Up and down.
Oh yes.
Up and down.
That's it, even higher.
Up and down.
That's it.
Up and down.
And
disco
here we go.
Workout.
Download.
Disco workout.
Great workout, everybody. Keep hydrated and drink lots of water.
Hi Monstars, today we're going to learn about our rhythm with our shakers. So our rhythm is a great way to stay in time, okay? So our rhythm could be, if we're using our hands, clap, clap, pause. Clap, clap, pause. Or it could be drum, drum, clap, drum, drum, clap. But today with our shakers, we're going to try and incorporate these, okay? So who can say shake, shake, clap, shake, shake, clap, shake, shake, clap. Great work. Or we could do drum, drum, shake, shake, drum, drum, shake, shake, drum, drum, shake, shake. Or we could even put our feet out wide and say, stomp, stomp, shake, stomp, stomp, shake, stomp, stomp, shake, stomp, stomp, shake. Oh, great work. How about one last one? We can do drum, drum, shake, shake, drum, drum, shake, shake, drum, drum, shake, shake, drum, drum, shake, shake. There you go, Monstars. That's just an easy little rhythm game we can use with our shakers. See you next time. Hi, Monstars. This game is all about learning tempo with our shakers. So today we're going to learn all about our tempo. Now, tempo means the difference between fast and slow and everything in between, okay? So if it's a fast song, we would play fast. If it's a slow song, we would play slow. Okay, so let's do a bit of a test here. So, if it's a slow song like this, we would shake slow. And if it's a fast song, we shake fast.
Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters.
Oh, very good. What if it's a song like this one? That's right, that's a slow. And we're at this
time again, we're gonna use our brains, we're gonna have some fun and
super
play some
fun
games. We're gonna use our heads, dance and run.
That's right, let's try one more time. What about this one?
The train is coming.
And, oh, slow. So did you hear, if it was a fast song, I played super fast, and if it's a slow song, I played slow to go along with the music. That's our tempo. Great work, Monstars. Fantastic work with our tempo, with our shakers. See you next time.
Oh, that was so much fun. Did you like that one? Music with Coach Joel. Now, what else have we got in here? The best thing about this Mini Monstars app, there's not only sports, music, and yoga. We've got all different types of stuff. We've got different games and activities, but we've also got little TV shows like Learning is Fun with Coach Joel and Shane. We've got The Adventures of Mikey Monstar. We might play one of those later, but what else have we got here? It looks like we've got, all our music videos are here too.
Just keep warm and stay inside. Don't be scared, it won't last long. Just listen to the rain song.
Great work, everyone. Hope you're having fun. I'm having a lot of fun looking at our new Mini Mostars app. Now, grab a drink of water. We're gonna get some more shout outs in. So remember, say hi on the live feed, tag your friends, give us a share, but we'll be back in 40 seconds.
That looked like so much fun with Coach Joel, but I reckon we could have some more fun. Let's check out what the yoga section of the app has to offer. Ready?
Hey Monstars, today's lesson is all about Warrior 2. So, to start off, for our Warrior 2 pose, we start with our legs firmly on the ground, feeling our mat underneath our feet. We're going to bring one foot forward, and we're going to point our toes right out in front of us. Our back leg, we're going to turn around, so our foot is facing to the side. We bring our arms out nice and straight. We bring our front knee forward, and you are in warrior pose. Well done, Monstars. So guys, I'm gonna show you Warrior 2 from the side. So don't forget, feet firmly on the mat to begin with. One foot forward. Toes facing nicely in front of us. Our back leg, we bring that foot so our toes are facing to the side. We bring our hands out nice and strong, almost like an aeroplane. And we bend our front knee. You're in Warrior 2. Good job, Monstars. Well done. You've just completed our Warrior 2 pose. Hey, Monstars. Thank you for joining me here with yoga. I'm Coach Ash, and who's ready to go on a little adventure around our solar system? Okay, let's do it. Let's jump in our rocket ships. One, two, all buckled in, ready to go. One hand up to the sky, opposite leg grab with our hand, and three, two, one, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, oh yeah! Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini
monsters. Where have we landed? It certainly is very, very hot here. Oh, we must be on the sun. When it's very hot, very important, we need hats, sunscreen. Let's see if we can find some. Spreading out our legs. One leg, two leg. Let's bend down to see what we can find. All the way down. Whew. There's my hat. Ha! Sunscreen. Bending all the way down. There's my sunscreen. On my arms, on my face, on my legs. Oh, that's better. But you know what? I think it's a bit too hot for me here on the sun. Let's see what other planets we can find. Ready? Jumping into our rocket ships. One leg up, other hand all the way up to the sky. Three, two, one, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini.
Where have we landed? Let me see. You know, I don't think we traveled too far. Let's have a jump around. Jump, jump, jump. Guys, we must be on Mercury because Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. That's why we didn't travel too far. Come on, let's have a hump around Mercury. Hop, hump, humpity hop, hoppity hop, hop. Oh. Okay, who's ready to see what other planets we can find on the solar system? Ready to jump back into our rocket ships? One, two, one leg up, other arm all the way up to the sky. Three, two, one, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters.
Let's see, where have we landed now? Let's take a look around. One leg, bend out, arms nice and straight. Scanning, scanning. It looks very similar in size to Earth. Let's see what we can see on this side. Other leg, bending. Back leg nice and straight. Arms out, lean forward. Oh, guys, we must be on Venus. Because Venus is the same size as Earth. Of course we are. Let's see what else we can find into our rocket ships. Ready? One leg up. opposite hand reaching all the way to the sky. Now rocket ships. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters.
Where have we landed now? I definitely haven't been here before. Maybe we'll try and see what we can see all the way up there by going all the way to the ground. One leg back, other leg back, coming all the way down to our tummies. And let's see what we can see. These look like the highest mountains I have ever seen. Coming all the way back up again. Guys, it must be Mars. We're on Mars. Do you know how I know that? Because Mars has the highest mountains in the whole solar system. Oh, how cool is this? Have you guys ever been on Mars before? I haven't. Let's see what other planets we can find. Back to the rocket ship. Okay, all the way back up. One leg in, other leg in, one hand up, opposite leg, catching in our hand. 3, 2, 1, oh, it's comfy! Where have we landed now? Let me see. Oh, there is something spinning around me. There is something spinning. We must be Jupiter, because Jupiter has rings around it that spin the fastest in the whole solar system. Spinning, spinning, spinning. Are you guys spinning as fast as me? Spinning, spinning, spinning. Oh, of course, if we're spinning so fast, we must be on Jupiter. Spinning, 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 spinning. Oh, you know what? I think that's enough spinning for me. I'm gonna jump back in my rocket ship and see where else we can go. Okay, coming all the way up. One leg in, second leg in, one foot all the way up in our hands, arm all the way up to the sky. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters.
Oh, where have we landed now? There is definitely something icy in front of me. Let's take a stronger look, shall we? One leg forward. We're gonna lift up our back leg and catch it in our hands. Nope, not getting in our rocket ships yet. Lean forward with our hands. Scanning, scanning, scanning. Seems like we've got ice rings around us. Where could we be? Scanning, 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 scanning. Oh, of course. We're on Saturn because Saturn has ice rings around it. That makes sense now. Off to the next planet, guys. You know what to do. Rocket ships, one leg up, one hand to the sky. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters.
Where have we landed now? I'm feeling very firm on the ground here. Let me see. Are you guys just as cold as what I am? I'm very, very chilly here. I think I need to put on a beanie and a scarf. I wonder where I could be. It is definitely the coldest I've ever been. One foot back, second foot back, coming all the way down to our hands. Bottoms up to the sky, straighten our legs. Beanie with one hand, scarf with the other. All the way up, one foot forward, second foot forward. Where could I be? Where could I be? I must be on Uranus, because Uranus is the coldest planet in our solar system. That makes sense now. Okay, let's go back into our rocket ships. One leg forward, second leg forward. Catching one foot with our hand. Opposite hand to the sky. 3, 2, 1, blast off!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters. Oh yeah, mini, mini monsters.
Whew, where have I landed now? Definitely unfamiliar to me. Is it unfamiliar to you? Coming all the way down. Let's see what's around us. Let's have a little scan, shall we? We certainly traveled very far. I'm gonna see what's behind me. One leg, all the way over. take a little twist. Okay, haven't seen that before. Let's see what's on this side. Second leg, all the way over, twisting around. Ah, I know exactly where we are. Because we're so far from the sun, we are definitely on Neptune, because Neptune is the furthest planet from the sun. Oh, okay, one less, a last adventure, I think, for me, into our rockets. Let's see where we land now. One, two, you know the drill. One hand, catching one foot, one hand all the way up. Three, two, one, faster!
Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, oh yeah. Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, oh yeah. Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, oh yeah. Mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, mini, mini monsters, oh yeah.
This looks familiar. I'm back on Earth. I'm at the Monstars studio again. Whew, what an adventure. Thanks, Monstars. I hope you had as much fun as what I did. Bye.
There we go, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed a bit of yoga with Coach Ash. What we're gonna do now is let's all grab a drink of water. Let's get into a comfortable position, because what we're gonna do is we're gonna watch a little Adventures of Mikey Monstar. And that's just a fun little TV show about our friend, our friendly Monstar, Mikey Monstar.
Hey kids, my name is Mike. I like to kick my ball and ride my bike. I like to eat my veggies and grow up strong. I like to play guitar and sing this song.
Coach Joel!
Where are you? We got that big race today.
Yeah, I'm just practicing for it now.
It's 11:30, we're about to start.
Is that the time already?
Yeah, we're about to race.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Yeah, boy!
Something changing the atmosphere, architecture unfamiliar. I can get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of if you need me. You know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun. To navigate it, gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. I keep some diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, longer tops. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you see what I mean. There's a mountain top.
I've got this! This is my time. Good luck, Coach Hoochie.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean.
What's Coach Joel wearing? Does he know we're running a race?
Mountain top.
What is this guy?
I'm dreaming of. If you need me,
here he is, the funky monkey.
Come on, Mikey. Where's Mikey? Give him a call. Come on, Mike. Oh, where is he?
Mikey,
You said to start the race at 12. What's going on? Oh, okay. No worries. He just said start anyway.
Start anyway? Yeah. All right. Here we go. Who's ready?
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Oh.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Hang on, is that?
Mikey,
guys, run! Run! Hot
sun,
feeling like a someone. It's
getting closer.
Ouch!
What?
That ice cold, my shell fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls, straight masterpieces. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot, I'm dead. Call the police and I'm fine, man.
Guys, well done. Here he is, the winner, Mikey. Congratulations.
Good work, Mikey. Well done out there.
Mikey, 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 Mikey.
What have we learned from today's episode? We can see that Coach Shane and Coach Joel are upset that they didn't win the race. And that's okay. It's okay to be upset. But what we also see in the episode is, when the race is finished, we can see how happy everyone is for the winner, Mikey. The most important thing is everyone had a great time, are outside and active, and are having fun with their friends.
Oh, how good is this? How good is this? We've got a bit of everything, yoga, music, sport. We've got adventure games. We've got adventure movies. We've got everything. We've got learning with Coach John. I'm just gonna play this quick little montage. Have a look yourself.
Hello and welcome to our 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th virtual incursion.
Hello and welcome. Hello and welcome. Hello and welcome to the show. Hello and welcome. Hello and welcome. Let's introduce everyone.
My name's Coach Riley and I love to sing. Playing ukulele and recycling.
My name's Coach Joel and I love to dance. Play guitar at every chance.
My name is Coach Shane and I love the drums. I got the drum set from my mum.
My name is Coach Hooch and I love to run. It is lots and lots of fun.
My name is Honky and I love to play bass. I like to boogie all over the place.
My name is Mikey, yeah I'm big.
Great work team, there's so much to offer on this app. It's going to be a lot of fun, we can't wait to get it to you guys. It'll be out at the end of next week, ready for you guys to use. If you want to DM us or give us your email so we can make sure we send it out to you so you've got it there. Otherwise, keep an eye out, keep a lookout. We'll be posting a lot about it. So, great work, everyone. Give it a shout. Give us a shout out. Give us a share. One more shout out. Let's do one more. And hope you guys had fun today. See you later.